recently got a question in the comment section asking why are these tape recorders going to be in the hundreds range, and there's actually a perfectly valid answer to that question. Ooh, I need the money.